want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
a picture of two girls. This wallet belonged to her father. The names on the picture, Millie and Coco. I found their toys. What happened to this poor family?
island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow's ear, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating. I mean, he can't honestly believe the things he preaches to these men, right? They're just lost and confused. I'll help to bring them all back to civilization. The sponsors. Oh, the sponsors are gonna line up for this exclusive. The story is huge.
Fucking Odie, is that true?
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of them.
Thank you.
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?
After we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We are heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know, we're all going to die.
Thank you.
The tomb must be in the lower levels. Oh, the elevator is jammed. I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force. Now, how do I get back out? Now, how do I...
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
Got to blast my way out of here. Two down, two to go. Okay, just one more to go. did the trick. Chao Dynasty helmet. The elaborate decorative designs are just royalty. There's a note inside.
command to...
I was sent here to investigate a new threat to Trinity's interests on this island. When I arrived, I discovered Matthias and his Solari cult. I believed then that Matthias could never acquire the star phenomenon. But I was wrong. I should have killed him when I had a chance. But now it's too late. I've been compromised and mortally wounded. My mission, incomplete. My time is short. If you've deciphered the numbers and found this stash, then you must be my replacement. Kill Matthias. He's close to reawakening the enemy that has long lain dormant. This cannot be allowed to happen.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life. A soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. We need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Back. happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Find the woman and kill her. Join the others and attack the beach. What was that? Let's see what I can find.
What the hell?
You hear something?
Here.
Watch out! On the pier! Oh, shit!
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.